34, solve the equation, negative 6.1 equals p plus 2.2. So we'll draw our fence post. We want to get the p by itself. So to get rid of a plus 2.2, the inverse operation would be minus 2.2 from both sides. When we do that, the 2.2s cancel. We get the p isolated. Negative 6.1 minus 2.2. That's like we're combining two negative things. So 6.1 and 2.2 makes 3. 8.3, since they're both negative, negative minus a negative is going to be more negative. Negative 8.3. Or usually write the variable first. P equals negative 8.3.